not all. The prayer of the righteous ones is answered.
Okay, I know they hear English now. Pigeon.
Okay.
Look my eye, remember my eye. This
not way. Be all prayer God they answer. When somebody is wicked, when he prays to God, he doesn't hear.
Okay. Yeah. Some wicked people, God they answer their prayer.
How?
With the season, they progress, they go, they go.
Good. But if you go to Psalm 73.
Psalm
73.
Yes.
Starting from verse 2 to 9.
Yes.
Asaph said that those who are wicked, they are prospering, then they prosper. They are.
See that verse when you talk about, say, those that are wicked, they progress, they go.
But when you go to verse 16 down of Psalm 73, Psalm said they are sitting on a slippery ground, that their end will come one day and they will fail. And he was even envying them because of their riches. But at the end, he discovered that those who are wicked and prospering are standing on the slippery ground.
So that means to say God they answer our prayer?
No. In Psalm 145, verse 18, Bible says Jehovah is opening his eyes and satisfying the desire of the righteous ones. So those who are wicked, their prayers are a curse to God. In Isaiah chapter 1, verse 15 to 16, he says, even though you open your hands and pray to me, I'm not listening because your hands are filled with bloodshed. Then in verse 16, he says, learn to do good, set dry the oppressor, render judgment for the fatherless boy, and plead the cause of the widow. Even if your sins are as white as black as charcoal, I will remove it and it become white.
I'm not going to beg God now. God, Almighty God, I want to get the property where our president gets for this country.
It cannot be possible when you are, because when you pray, you walk towards it. But when you want to get rich by avarice, the end result is crookedness.
So what in the chat they talk, we say, anybody now when they watch us now for us, we say, if you want, you don't ask God something, you must walk towards it.
Good.
By prayer or by how?
By doing good things.
By doing good things?
Yes, because if you do evil, there's a difference between light and darkness.
Yes.
So when you are committing evil, you are committing crime. Jehovah is listening to you.
Okay, talk. Are you a pastor?
No, I am a Christian.
You are a Christian. Okay. How you doing? I'm going to test the market. I'm going to test.